Hi guys, it started a few years ago when I used to meet my friend Jay, and I would tell him, Jay, you're a realtor. Whenever I buy a house, I will only take your services. I'm not going to look at anyone else because, you know, you have to be comfortable with someone you work with. You have to know the person. You have to trust the person. So Jay was always like, sure, sure, sure. But, you know, in his heart of heart, he may have thought that I would go get some Indian a realtor who knows, you know, what Indian wants and what Indian needs, you know. So I always told him, no, I will take your help. And about 3 or 4 months back, I told Jay that, listen, Jay, we are buying a house, okay? We are buying a house this year, enough of renting. We have houses in India, but in the US, let's start the journey. And, you know, it's okay. We've bought one now. So, Jay was like, okay, I'll start looking. But he always thought I'm just joking, you know. Then he saw the first time we got the whole family to see the house, he showed me. And then, you know, from there on, he realized, okay, this guy's serious. And then Jay started showing us more and more houses. And I think the fourth or fifth house we decided, and we just said, yes, this is the house. I mean, we want this one. And it was pretty smooth. But of course, Jay, after that, had to do a lot of work, a lot of paperwork, signings, documentation, you know, sharing the whole process with us. Because like I said, we know the process of home buying in India. We don't know the process of home buying in the US. So a lot of learning for me, which as a friend, I could just text him. It was nothing formal. He introduced me to the attorney. He introduced me to the building inspector. All his contacts, we got into the loop. So yeah, then of course, the house happened and we moved in and everything. And then Jay, obviously I didn't have to pay Jay. I made that video about, Jay, that we didn't have to pay him anything because only the house seller has to pay. So the guy we bought the house from, he had to pay Jay as a fee and we didn't pay anything. But, Jay was very sweet enough to give Karishma and me and the family a beautiful gift card from Amazon. It is actually a big gift card. It's a $300 gift card, and I've already ordered a gift on Amazon for the house, which I will do the unboxing probably Sunday or Monday because it's coming on Sunday, I guess. So yeah, this video is a thanks to Jay for getting us this house and helping us with the whole procedures, the whole process of moving home, paperwork, documentation, interaction with all the touch points. Jay was very helpful, and yeah, so it's good to have friends who also can be your realtor and friends who can also work with you on a professional level, which is rare to find. So Jay and I have been friends for 5-6 years now, 6 years actually, and we are really good friends, tennis buddies, everything. I guess the thumbnail is one of our tennis games in Fort Lee. So we're going to play some tennis in Tenafly also. So Jay, if you're watching this, thanks again for the wonderful gift card. I've already spent it. And when we get the item, I will unbox it as well. All right, guys, that was today's video. Thanks for joining again. Life is very busy, but I will make sure I get some content out to you. So hit the like button. Take care. Bye.